of the bushcraft for really well bushcraft archery rifle range shop. There we go. Oh, doing the duck calls and the goose calls. And the rifle range, as always, is a massive draw for us. Not forgetting, obviously, we got the Countryman's Diary.
Morning.
With gun ice.
Morning.
And all the rest of it here. Oh. He just stitched himself. With his hides.
We use real needles here.
We're back to Ned. Back to naughty Ned. He's going to win the terrier race today. Come on, you've got to win the pass it on banner. Hey! Here we are at the North Somerset Agricultural Show 2017. We have our friends here at Jacqueline's in the corner. Young Ned saying good morning. Naughty Ned. We have the really wild and pass it on team here. The old edge creeper, obviously. We have part custom knives and things there. We had JP Anglin. Wonderful stuff from JP. Really wild and pass it on young sports stand as well. Rich from Black Country. Black Country Bushcraft and Wild Camping, that's it. Here up in the really wild teammate, because he's standing for Mark as well, aren't you? So yeah, we'll have a couple of bags, mate. Excellent job. And we've got the bushcraft and everything here as well, and then we're back to Western Ferrets and Rescue with our mate Julia. Say proper job, Julia. Yeah. Excellent. The stand's looking wonderful this year. Let's show you outside and show. This is our field sports field. The show is massive. Outside flags up. And outside, we've got loads going on around here. Come on, JP. There we go. And then back in here. One I forgot to get done because I got everyone talking to me. And then we've got the night psych stand that we've got going on. And the trick or treat wheel. And the trick or treat and something. Could one of you young sports open this for me so we can have a quick look? While you've got one hand. The trick or treat is spin the wheel. The trick is we get 1 mil, 2 mil, 2 mil ones is a trick, 1 mil one is the treat. Is that right? Unfortunately, Connor and David keep eating them, so we're not going to have any mealworms left. Of course, David's got a girlfriend here this morning.
Right? No.
Where's your girlfriend, though, Dave? Thank you.